said, we don't have to be the best team in the NFL. We got to be the best team in the NFL right now.